Father, thank you as always for giving us this opportunity to come together to examine your word. And we know, Father, that it is important to be in fellowship, so we'll just take a moment of silence and name any sins, if we have any, as per 1 John 1:9. And so, Father, we are grateful.